गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. आई ओझा मैम. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू चैप्टर नंबर 5 विच इज एमएस वर्ड वर्किंग विद टेबल्स. क्लियर चिल्ड्रन? एमएस वर्ड वर्किंग विद टेबल. एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन दीज टॉपिक्स. इंट्रोडक्शन, इंसर्टिंग अ टेबल, मूविंग अ टेबल, एडिंग रोज एंड कॉलम्स, डिलीटिंग रोज एंड कॉलम्स, मर्जिंग सेल्स, स्प्लिटिंग सेल्स, सेल अलाइनमेंट, टेबल्स, डिजाइनर्स. चिल्ड्रन, दिस चैप्टर इज टोटली बेस्ड ऑन प्रैक्टिकल, सो आई एम टेकिंग योर प्रैक्टिकल क्लास. सो लेट्स सी हाउ टू एड टेबल, हाउ टू रिमूव टेबल, हाउ टू स्प्लिट टेबल, हाउ टू गिव द डिजाइनिंग फॉर्मेट इन अ टेबल विद द प्रैक्टिकल. चिल्ड्रन, टेबल आर यूज टू रिप्रेजेंट अ गिवन डेटा इन फॉर्म ऑफ रोज एंड कॉलम. इट इज वेरी यूजफुल इन ऑर्गेनाइजिंग एंड रिप्रेजेंटिंग डेटा इन इफेक्टिव वे. ओके, मीन्स यू कैन स्टोर योर डेटा सेपरेटली. टेबल हैज 3 कंपोनेंट्स, रो, कॉलम एंड सेल. अ रो इज हॉरिजेंटल सीरीज ऑफ सेल इन अ टेबल. अ कॉलम इज द वर्टिकल सीरीज ऑफ सेल्स. एंड intersection of row and column is known as cell. Okay children, so let's see how to insert a table. Click on start button, all programs, MS Office, okay children, MS Office 2007. Then choose MS Word 2000, Microsoft Office Word 2007. Your MS Word 2007 window is appear here. Then click on insert, then table group. Click on table button, then drag the table whatever you want, number of rows and column, like 3 rows and how many columns, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7 columns. Clear children? So your table is added in your document. Next is second method, which is used by the insert table dialog box. How to add the table? But first of all, we give the some data in a table, like S roll number, S name, student name, S class and as student, class student, section. Okay children, section, age, and you can give different number of data to the table. You can also change the table color, clear, fill color, font color, etc., etc. So here I am doing the S age, S section, student section, S underscore age, underscore, I am using underscore sign, which is the validation rule when we define any field. Clear children? Then S contact number, and last column is blank. So I am choosing eraser tool. By the eraser tool we can delete the particular row, column or cell. Clear children? Okay. Next is I am giving the data, row number 1, 2, the name whatever you want, like Amita, then choose another cell and give the name another name, and class 5th Adarsh, then class 6th, 5th, and section A and B. Okay children, age, class 5th, and section B and A and B. When you click on particular cell, then cursor will be blink. Okay children, click on insert, then table group, then click on drop down arrow, then choose insert table, then insert table dialog box appear, give the number of columns 4 and number of rows 4 and click on OK button. Then your table will be insert. Clear children, this is the 4 row 4 column table. You can create calendar here like January, February, March and April, and you can also add more than one table within the table, like in a January column I'm adding a new table. Okay, like dividing the table by the pencil tool, by draw the column, another column. Clear children, see I'm drawing the another column, then number of columns and number of cells is increased here. So next, fill the give the fill color to your table. Okay children, like shading color and yellow color, and you can erase extra part of table, or you can give the none color in a table. Okay children, so this is drawing a table. Click on insert tab, then tables group, click on table button. Okay, then draw table option, then drag and drop your table on your document. I'm dragging the table. I'm dragging the pointer by creating a number of columns. Clear? There are some different kinds of shortcut keys to use the table, like down arrow, up arrow, tab key, shift plus tab key, alt plus home, alt plus end, alt plus page up. Okay, so down arrow, move one row down, then you can choose down arrow key. Up arrow, move one row up, then you can choose up arrow key. Then tab key, move next cell. Shift plus tab, move to previous cell. Alt plus home, move to first column. Alt plus end, move to last column, etc. So here I am filling the color in a table. Select the table and fill color. Okay children, you can also change the font color in your table. Clear? You can insert row below in the table, and also you can insert row above of the table by inserting row. Clear? You can also choose insert, then table group, then drop down arrow and click on the insert row. Okay, or you can right click on the table, then create. Here click on drop down arrow and then insert table. Clear? okay children. So here insert column to the right side of the current column, to the left side of the current column, you can add very easily. Next topic is moving table. Here I am adding the columns. Okay, moving table, click on move handle and then drag table over the document. Then where you want to set your table, you can set. Then adding rows and column, I already explained you. Next is deleting columns. Clear children? So last row is vacant, so I'm going to delete last row. So click on that row and then right click on that side, then you can delete row and column. Delete row or delete column. See, right click and there is an option delete row or delete column, which you want to delete. Clear children? Or you can also delete by the delete button. Then there is a delete cell, delete column, delete rows, delete table, whatever you want to delete. Clear children? Delete cell. In delete cell having all four option. Clear? Okay. This row is going to delete. Next is merging cell. Okay? Merging cell means you can merge two or more cell within a single cell. That is known as merging cell. How to merge the cell? Click on layout tab, merge group. First of all, select the cell. Click on layout tab, then merge group. Click on merge cell button. Then your cell is merged within the one cell. Clear children? Next is splitting cell. Splitting means dividing a single cell into multiple cell is called splitting, cell splitting. So select the cell, okay, give the cursor in particular cell which you want to split and click on layout tab, merge group, then click on split cell button. Split cell dialog box appear. How many cells you want to split, number of columns and number of rows you have to give. Okay, like number of columns, then I'm choosing 3, then okay, then 3, in 3 columns our cell is split. Okay, next is cell alignment. Cell alignment is basically the text alignment in a cell of a table. As you know that alignment refers to the setting of the direction of the text in a table. There are 9 options of cell alignment. First is align top center, align top left, align center left, align bottom left, align bottom center, align center, align top right, align center right, align bottom right. Okay children, you can align your text within the cell in any position. Clear? So choose the alignment from layout and alignment group, and any alignment you can select. Your text is aligned in particular alignment. Clear children? Next and last topic, table designs. MS Word provides a set of predefined table designs that includes borders, colors, cells, alignment, etc. Means it is predefined. User has to just select any one of the predefined design in our table. Clear? So click on design tab, then choose the different number of table design and select any one among of them. Okay, style, like two times I change, then your design is applied on the table. I hope you understand all the chapter very carefully. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.